Jonesboro. This is the moment.
Thank you. Roebuck. like, you want to read? I was like, yeah. He was like, you gonna be filmer? I was like, yeah, I'll be filmer. Well, we're still haven't even started.
Nike is proud to present the Most Valuable Player Awards to both the offense and defense and MVPs of the game. At this time, we direct your attention to the center of the field for the presentation of the awards. Representing the UIL, Executive Director, Dr. Charles Bryden, and Director of Athletics, Dr. Susan Elson. The Defensive Player of the Game for the Conference 1A Division I Football Championship, selected by the media here today, from Borden County, number 74, Hunter Jones. Hunter, congratulations on an outstanding performance.
Please drive friendly as you leave the stadium. Thank you and good night.